Lad mig en gang for alle slå fast. Vi har ikke en seksuel forstyrrelse i Danmark. Vi har bare en sjov tone, som ikke skal gengives. Men kommentaren om Jeppe Kofod rejser jo det relevante spørgsmål. Kan vi have en udenrigsminister, der er så nem at pille ned for udenlandske politikere? Forestil jer, den dag, hvor Jeppe i FN er fast besluttet på at kritisere den hvide russiske diktator Lukashenko og agitere for sanktioner fra europæisk side, og Lukashenko så tager ordet og siger, it's Mr. Denmark Minister, you tell me I do violence to my people, but I do not rape the children, no? Så ville det jo være rart at have en minister, der kunne sige, det må være en anden, du tænker på. Men Jeppe, han vil jo være nødt til at sige, it is not technically rape, because it's legal to have sex in Denmark when you're 15, not if you're a teacher and a student, but I was only an oplægsholder. So I guess you look pretty stupid right now. Jeppe noterer sig, at den thailandske konge står længere nede i forsamlingen og giver thumbs up. Also, you fuck turtle. Nej, tænker Jeppe. Hvad er det nu, der ser ud fra gruppemøderne? Lukashenko fortsætter ufortrødent. When we in Belarus watch Ninja Turtle, we only masturbate to character April O'Neil. Not Michelangelo, even though he's a potty dude. But you don't need to fuck turtle. What if you fuck the wrong way? It get pregnant, no? Then you make half man, half turtle, like old Prime Minister Lars Løkke, no? How you know girl is 15? Jeppe tænker hurtigt. In Danish politics, we have a very smart way called the hockey stick method. If she's more tall than a hockey stick, then it's okay.